our judge tonight, Ms. Katie Bratton. She's sitting back there. She's going to give us some feedback and things to work on over the next 2 weeks before we go to contest. And she is the choir director at Hill Country Middle School. We're glad to have her here. And now the part you've all been waiting for, Demi. Take one, pass it down. So they walk into the room, they're given a piece of music, they are not allowed to look at it, until instructed to look at it. And our girls and boys, they're going to be nervous. Good evening, ladies.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good evening, ladies.
Good evening, ma'am.
Please look at the cover of your music. You should have The Scorpion by Cat Calloway. There's no number on this one because I'm going to give you the actual piece of music. Look at them, they're covering up their music. They're such well-trained little ladies. Please raise your hand if this is not the music. Great, please place it back down by your side. Has anyone in this ensemble ever seen, heard, or rehearsed or performed this piece before?
No, ma'am.
All right. Director, what kind of a warning would you like? I'd like a 1 minute warning for both. All right, great. All right, please open your music. Okay, Beth, you have a pickup. Please start chanting through it on your own. So normally they would have 6 minutes. I'm not going to give them 6 minutes because we're not doing the full piece. But I have them start off by just doing it on solfège, audiating in their head on their own, finding any trouble spots where they may personally have difficulty, and then in a minute, we move on to something else. And they do this for like about 2 minutes, and then we switch to audition. Give me a little glance when you finish the page, so I'm going to go back and do it again. So it'll sound like it's done. Okay. So after the audience, I would say 6 minutes goes by, and I'll say time.
Do.
say time again, and then we go read it one more time, and hopefully it's better.
Today we did it in class, and our second read-through, we did on text, and it was interesting. Should we try it?
Yeah.
Start audiating on text.